of Kahuku. Emuli carried the ball 127 times, gained 904 yards. That's an average of 7.1 yards per carry, and he scored 10 touchdowns. In the OIA West, Radford's Andy Silva finished with the best credentials. He carried the ball 98 times, gained 700 yards, an average of 7.5, and he scored 6 touchdowns. In the ILH, Pac-5's Donnie Ma'a was the leading rusher. Ma'a carried the ball 127 times. He gained 589 yards. That's an average of 4.6 per carry. He scored 8 times. The top passing quarterback in the OIA West was Pearl City's Kamaki Alejado. He attempted 187 passes, completed 101. Alejado threw for a total of 1,119 yards and connected on 7 touchdowns. In the OIA East, Jarrett Wong of Kaiser put the ball up 217 times, completed 99. He amassed 1,228 yards, and he hit for 6 touchdown passes. In the ILH, St. Louis quarterback Guy Brilhante was the top gun. He attempted 240 passes, connected on 125, 1,486 yards amassed, and 9 touchdowns. The top receiver in the OIA East was Kalaheo's Roy Silva. Silva made 43 receptions for 630 yards. That's an average of 14.7 yards per catch, and he scored 5 touchdowns. The best in the OIA West was Chad Kuban of Waipahu. Kuban brought down 36 catches for 531 yards. That's an average of 14.8. He scored 6 times. In the ILH, Rich Hosoda of Punahou caught a record-breaking 56 balls. He had a total of 764 yards for an average of 13.6. He scored 4 touchdowns. The Sea Riders come out throwing the ball, and this is James Chi to Anthony Sandoval. And then it is Chi to Eddie Holt on the quick crossing pattern. Howard Galarriata tries to sweep the left side, but he is swarmed under by the Wolfpack defense. Chi decides to go back up, but this one is picked off by Eric Au. But on the Pack's first play from scrimmage, Donnie Ma'a fumbles the ball forward, and Derek Mahaulu recovers for Waianae. The Sea Riders go back to work. Siopi Laupola, gain of 5. James Chi on the option, dishes to Pablo Pagaduan. And then Chi goes back up, complete to Anthony Sandoval. And then the Riders cash in. Chi backs, looks, throws. Eddie Holt wide open, touchdown, 7-0 Waianae. The Wolfpack drives back, and this is Donnie Ma'a for a big piece of real estate. Two plays later, Joe Onosai muscles for a gain of 9. Donnie Ma'a fancy steps his way for a gain of 7. Tino Salido, quarterback draw to the Sea Rider 5-yard line. Ma'a powers down to the 2-yard line. Tim Kennedy gets within inches of the goal line. Donnie Ma'a gets the touchdown, and the game is tied at 7. On the ensuing kickoff, Waianae's Derek Mahaulu makes a fine return. But on the next play, the Pack's Ben Thomas ties up the play, forces a fumble. Thomas scoops it up and goes in for the touchdown. 14-7 Pack 5. On the ensuing kickoff, the Sea Riders have a surprise. Derek Mahaulu receives, pivots, laterals to Siopi Laupola. He fumbles, but fortunately for the Riders, Siopi recovers. The Riders go back to work. Chi dumps off to Laupola. Gain of 10. And then Chi rolls and throws, complete to Eddie Holt. On the second play of the second quarter, the drive continues with the same combination. Chi goes looking for Eddie again. Fast Eddie draws a flag. The pack is called for interference. Following another pack penalty, the Riders are knocking on the door, but this James Chi pass is picked off by Ricky Andrews. A series later, Tino Salido rolls, throws. He's got Kevin Semenget. Salido continues to work the air, this time to Kennedy out of the backfield. Joe Onosai powers for a gain of 7. Salido goes up looking for Wes Yonomine, but Derek Mahaulu picks it off. Time winding down. Siopi Laupola picks up 13. James Chi rolls left, pulls the trigger. Great catch, Eddie Holt. Chi goes back for more, gets pressured by Joey Fleming. Kimo Harpstrike intercepts. Peter La'a, touchdown saving tackle. The pack goes to the half, leading 14-7.
The Wolfpack begins the second half with Tim Kennedy on the ground for a gain of 10 yards. Joe Onosai breaks loose for a gain of 12. Tim Kennedy then cracks the middle on this delay for 7 more. Later in the series, fourth down, the Pack goes for it, but the Riders reject. But then Waianae makes a mistake. They fumble. Pac-5 recovers, and a golden opportunity for the ILH champions. Tony Salido drops back the pass, looks, gets in trouble, scrambles free, then hits Eddie Hayashi. Following a loss of yardage on a holding penalty, the Pack loses much more when Ted Elo throws Salido down for a big loss. In the fourth quarter, Rider quarterback James Chi is complete to Anthony Sandoval. Howard Galarriata gets 7 more on the ground. Chi on the option dishes to Pablo Pagaduan. Then it's Howard Galarriata, but fumble, and the Wolfpack recovers. Pack 5 goes to work. Salido to Kevin Sumenget, but Joey Manai Fayanga picks up the toll. Tim Kennedy then skates for a gain of 7 yards. Donnie Ma'a gets 7 more. Then it's Kennedy outside. He goes for an additional 6 yards. The ILA champions are winding down the clock under 3 minutes now. Donnie Ma'a, 10-yard gain. Joe Onosai joins the party. He gets 9. Then the offensive line gives Ma'a 11 more yards all the way down to the Rider 5. Larry Ganoza doesn't like it. Less than a minute to play. Ma'a cracks to the 2-yard line. And then as time runs out, the last play, a penalty will deny this score. And the Wolfpack captures the Prep Bowl in their very first appearance. The final score, Pac-5, 14, Waianae 7. Both teams played intense football. For Coach Don Botello of Pac-5, many years of dedicated effort end in a dream come true and the realization that this year, no one does it better.